Alright, what's up everybody? It's JuicyBoxMan bringing you some more Pokemon LeafGreen. In the last episode, we took on Lieutenant Surge, got the Thuringid badge, all that cool stuff. In this episode, we're going to be doing a bunch of stuff. We're going to be heading up to Cerulean City, heading east onto what I believe is Route 9, and then over to Rock Tunnel. I don't know if we'll get to Rock Tunnel in this episode, but we'll try. First things first, I just wanted to say, I'm back, guys. I'm sure as most of you know, I wasn't uploading the past week, and I did post on YouTube saying that the reason why was because I was on vacation, and I said that I would explain everything when I got back, which I will in a little bit. Before that, I wanted to just show you guys what I just did. I traded over Cobblore to Fire Red version and traded him back, so now we got ourselves a nice looking Golem right here. Most of the time what you want to do with Pokemon that evolve by link trade is trade them as soon as you can, because there are no drawbacks or bad things that can happen. Golem learns the same moves as Graveler does at the same levels, and he gets more, like, his stats are better every time he levels up. So I did that. Golem's looking pretty good. Very nice. We got our Aqua Toys, which evolves in 6 levels, which is pretty cool. So I guess on the way up to Cerulean City, I will talk about my vacation. So where I went, I went to Disney World in Florida. Yes, I did. It was a fun time. I went with the fam. Went with the family. we went to like every single park. There were a lot of them, like 5 or 6, and rode like every single ride. At least the good ones, not all the little crappy ones. But I did go to 2 water parks, one of which was awesome. It had the second tallest water slide in the USA, I think, in the country or whatever. So that was really fun. That water park was awesome. Did go on a few roller coasters. Not as fun as like Busch Gardens or Six Flags or any of that stuff, but definitely pretty fun. Space Mountain, I've been on that before over in California, but never in Florida. Space Mountain at Disney World is a lot better than Disneyland, at least in my opinion. But yeah, I had fun. I am glad I am back. Being away from YouTube was not fun. At least I didn't get to record or upload. But vacation was still fun, apart from being away from YouTube. I'm back now. I'm glad I am. Ooh, look, a rare candy. But, yeah, nothing much more to say. One thing we have to do before we head right is in Cerulean City, we got that bike voucher a little while ago. Over a week ago for me, but for you guys, well, I guess it's over a week too, but head in here with the bike voucher and get the bike, the bicycle as it's called, and then register it to the select button. To use it whenever you want to. Bicycle, you definitely want to get it. Cool little item there. But yeah, in this episode we're just going to be heading over to Rock Tunnel. We're probably not going to get there. There's a bunch of trainers in between here and Rock Tunnel. But I think what I was doing before I left on vacation was like showing like every other trainer or something like that. So I guess I'll do that again. So you guys will get to see some battling in this video. Let's cut this little bush down right here, and there's probably going to be a trainer like right here. Yes, there is. Got a little girl right here. You have Pokemon with you, you're mine. Alright, so first Pokemon battle in like a week. Well, actually, okay, I'm going to keep talking about my vacation. Actually, we didn't fly to Florida, we actually drove there. Which wasn't that bad of a drive, but it's about a day. So on the way back, I actually got in last night. We were driving back basically the entire day yesterday. I took Pokemon Ruby with me on the trip. I started a new game, beat it. I mean, of course you're going to beat a Pokemon game in a week if you are like playing only that. But yeah, played Pokemon Ruby. On the way back home, I had already beaten Elite Four. What I was doing was breeding. And I was breeding Shroomishes. Shroomish-is. It's a hard word to say. Which evolves into Breloom. I was trying to get an adamant-natured Shroomish to evolve into an adamant-natured Breloom, which is grass fighting type. It'd be a pretty cool Pokemon. So basically, I spent the entire day yesterday breeding Shroomishes in the daycare center. Not one of them had adamant-natured. I breeded, like 100 eggs? Not one of them had adamant-natured, so that really pissed me off. But I wasted an entire day, probably, like, a good, I don't know, 12 hours of gameplay breeding, which didn't work. But I don't know. What I was gonna do was actually get an adamant-natured Breloom, but I was going to level up the Shroomish until level 54 without evolving it to teach it Spore, which is an awesome move, by the way. There's Team 40 Aerial Ace. Basically, what Spore does is it is a sleep-inducing move that has 100 accuracy. So if you have a move that you can put someone to sleep with that hits 100% of the time, that's an awesome move. So I was going to teach Breloom Spore and then trade it over to Emerald version and teach it Substitute and Focus Punch and Lychee. So basically the strategy with that Pokemon would be putting the Pokemon to sleep, the enemy, Lycheeing it to start sapping away its health, and then Focus Punching it because they can't do anything, they're asleep. So that would be an awesome Breloom, I think. But I never got it because couldn't get an adamant natured Shroomish, but oh well, enough with talking about Ruby. We're playing Leaf Green right now. I should be talking about this game. No more vacation. You guys have heard all that good stuff, so let's get back into Leaf Green. Got an Onix right here. My water gun. I missed my water gun while I was gone. Aqua Twice. Keep it coming, eh? Oh, wait, I'm out of Pokemon. Yes, you are. So, yeah, Aqua Twice is going to level up into a Blastoise in 6 levels, which is going to be awesome. Because it's going to be a Blastoise, which is always good. Look, we got another guy right here. Ha ha ha, bring it on. Alright, I'll bring it on. Bring it on. I should probably start, like, skipping video, trainers. Let's see. This guy only has one Pokemon, so that's not too long of a battle. What a gun by Aqua Twice. Super effective on that Geodude. Alright, let's get this item. Oh, he has another Pokemon. I didn't see that. An Onix. This should level me up to level 31. Let's see. What a gun. Alright. So yeah, I did get Team 40 Aerial Ace back there, which is an awesome move in like every single Pokemon game. I'm probably going to save that until later on when I get a different Pokemon. Looks like Aqua Twice wants to learn Protect, so I'm going to get rid of Rapid Spin for that. I usually don't teach Pokemon Protect, but I'm never going to use Rapid Spin, so I might as well teach Aqua Twice Protect. Maybe it'll come in handy later on. Ha ha ha, you beat me fair. Alright, let's get this item over here, Burn Heal. Alright, the bicycle music is always annoying in every game. Alright, do I need to go up here? Yes I do. Who's that walking there with those good looking Pokemon? Alright, beat that guy, let's take on this guy. I got up early every day to raise my Pokemon from cocoons. Alright, that guy had a bunch of Beedrills, which was kind of annoying, because they had a bunch of HP. Got an Ether right here in the rock. Alright, let's head back over here and to the next trainer. Already went up there. Really quick, I want to check my Aqua Twice's stats, just to see if he has 54 attack and 41 special attack. So it looks like my Blastoise is going to be a physical attacker instead of a special attacker. So go my superbug Pokemon. Anyways, I can't remember if water is special or physical in the third because in third generation and below, as you guys probably know, moves were classified by what type they were, not if by like what they were. So like in Diamond and Pearl, Water Gun is special because it's not a physical move, but in third generation and below, water is, I think it still is special, but the whole water type in general is special. Just like dark in general is special, and ghost is actually physical in third generation. So it looks like my Aqua Toice has all special moves on right now besides tackle. So later on, if he knows Hydro Pump or something, it's not gonna work to the best of its ability. He does learn like Skull Bash later, which is gonna be awesome with his physical. I don't know, maybe he'll be like a double, like he'll be good at both physical and special. I don't know how his stats are gonna end up. Let's get rid of this Venonat right here. Alright. My bugs. Okay. Let's see what's over here. Got another trainer. I'm taking the rock tunnel to go to Lavender. Well, good for you. Alright, beat that guy. He had an Akins, which poisoned my Aqua Toice. And I don't have anything that can heal poison, so that's a bummer. Okay, let's battle this guy. Ha ha ha, aren't you a little toughy? Just to talk about something random, the next time I'm going to get another Pokemon, like the third Pokemon I'm going to get is when we get over to Lavender Town, and I'm sure you guys can guess what Pokemon I'm going to get in Lavender Town, because there's only ghost Pokemon to get there. So yes, I'm going to get a ghost Pokemon after we get out of Rock Tunnel, which is going to be pretty cool, because we'll have our third Pokemon that much closer to completing our Pokemon set, I guess you could say. My Aqua Toice is probably going to die before I get over to the Pokemon Center, before Rock Tunnel, because he's poisoned and I don't have anything to heal. Got him a chop right here. Let's keep Aqua Toice in because we don't want Golem dying by like a fighting type move. Let's see. Water Gun. Water Gun. I don't know how many more trainers there are before the Pokemon Center, but there's probably a bunch. Yeah, Aqua Toice is gonna die here. Wow, poisoned hurt him 9 HP right there. That's a lot. Alright, Cobblore, it looks like you're gonna have to finish this one out. Tackle. Alright, looks like he's faster than the Machop somehow. But I'm not complaining. What's that? I don't know. What are you talking about? Alright, let's see. How many more trainers are there? One? One more trainer. No items down here or anything. Alright, let's just skip that trainer. I need to go heal. Over there, if you go up and you have Surf, you can actually get to the power plant, but we're going to be doing that a lot later in this playthrough, let's play, whatever you want to call it. Let's heal up. And it looks like down there to the right is a Professor Oak's aide or whatever. He might give us something. Let's go check. Let's walk over here, see what he's got. Oh, Juicy, I've been looking for you. It's me, one of the ever-present aides to Professor Oak. If your Pokedex has complete data on 20 species, I'm supposed to give you a reward for Professor Oak. Everstone. Yes, I have. Oh, no. 7. So we don't have enough to get Everstone. Why would we want that anyways? I don't want that. Okay, let's see. Let's take on this last trainer right here. Even though we could have used Cut and skipped her. I've been out of the Pokemon Gen a few times, but I always lose. Alright. Last trainer battle of the video, everyone. Let's make it a good one. Pikachu, I probably should have switched to Golem. Cobble or whatever. Let's use Protect. Maybe that'll come in handy. Protected itself. And use Double Team anyways. Wow. Stupid Pikachu. Let's switch over to Golem so nothing bad happens. Cobblore! Cobblore, save Aqua Toice! Save him. Thunder Wave. Oh yeah, you trying that? Magnitude. Yeah, that hurt me 1 HP. That's very, Very cool that you can hurt me 1 HP, Pikachu. But now you're dead. Bye-bye. Let's see what she's got next. Let us see. Clefairy, let's keep Cobblore in. Alright, let's see. Magnitude. Let's see if we can get, like, magnitude 10. No, 5. Not 5. I don't want 5. Wow, that only hurt it a little bit. And it puts me to sleep. Like a little punk. Come on. Now I'm gonna have to switch Pokemon again. Because of that stupid Clefairy. Alright, Double Slap. I don't get why they call the move Double Slap if it can hit you up to 5 times, but should call it like Multiple Slap or something. I don't know. Let's hurry up and get this battle over with. Goodbye, Clefairy. Alright. Oh, after all my training. Alright, so I think we're going to end things off now, guys, because we made it here to Rock Tunnel. So in the next episode, we're going to head through Rock Tunnel and make it out the other side to Lavender Town. Alright, guys? We'll see you then. Thanks for watching, alright? Bye.